Well, here I am outside the Olympic Green where buses are pulling up to let people off. And this is what it looks like. I'm going to pan around just a bit so you can take a look at the madhouse that is the Olympics. Let me step over here just a little bit. And in the background, you can see the bird's nest. I'm going to zoom in just a little so you can take a look at that. Then I'll pan back over just a little bit and you'll get just a glimpse of the top of the water cube. Lots of people everywhere. There are just thousands of people. Looks like this is where a lot of tourists have been let off. And finally, another look at this phenomenal structure in the background. This is one of the hotels here in Beijing, which they built for the Olympics. And all the connecting buildings of